Miley Cyrus flaunts cleavage while dancing to Uptown Funk in wedding dress. Miley Cyrus has officially tied the knot with her long-term beau Liam Hemsworth, and the singer looks happier than ever. While posting to Instagram on Wednesday, the 26-year-old confirmed suspicions that the pair married in a secret ceremony over the weekend, as she posted sweet snaps from the day along with a video of the fun that followed. In the clip, the Wrecking Ball songstress is captured boogieing in her wedding dress to mark Ronson's Uptown Fun. Liam appeared to be filming as Miley shimmied for the camera, showing off her dance moves. She is barefoot in the clip and her golden locks are parted down the middle and fall freely over her shoulders. In the background are hundreds of balloons tied to an archway and a giant Christmas tree covered in lights. According to People's sources, the couple did not initially plan on a Tennessee wedding, but November's fire in Malibu changed those plans. They had planned to get married in Malibu over the holidays when all of their families were together. After their Malibu house didn't make the fire, they have been living at Miley's Tennessee house, explained the People magazine insider. On Wednesday, Miley had posted sweet black and white photos from their wedding day, including one of them embracing in front of a wall of flowers, which she captioned, 10 years later. Her satin dress was designed by Vivienne Westwood, while Aussie Liam looked as dapper as ever in a suit, complete with a white flower as his boutonniere.